We will need medical records just to clear you for medical cannabis. To have our physicians review those documents, you can either bring them in on the date of the appointment, or you can also complete the HIPAA form within the intake packet that we email to you after processing your payment for the exam. Please be sure to submit that at least 24 hours before the appointment. Please be sure to contact us at DocMJ.com if you have any questions, and we'll be happy to help you.